feel the same way, that coming back after having been here, there was a sense of comfort that perhaps we didn't have the first time around, that it was coming to, you know, a sense of home. And with Chicago celebrating its 20th year anniversary this year on Broadway and the tour, it just heightens the celebration. And we're very excited. We're all very happy to be back here. Well, it's wonderful. It's very familiar this time. We've been here before, so the audiences are intently watching us, getting everything. They're with us from the beginning to the end for the whole 2.5 hours. And we're feeling the love and the passion from the audiences. We're really, really, really excited to be here for the 2017 stage. So thank you for having us again. From just so dumb, I can't sing like I'm gonna be Roxy. Who says that murder's not art? And who can say she doesn't hurt? Can say she started with a gun. Roxy, I
Korea, but I did the musical Grand Hotel in Japan 25 years ago, and I was waiting for something to bring me back here. And the ladies assured me that we were going to have a wonderful time because the audiences here are fantastic. They're very somewhat respectful and quiet during the show, but they said afterwards it's like a rock concert. So I was really looking forward to that, and I'm very happy to be here. Thank you.
1920.
Don't remember.
Don't remember. My nickname is Kenny. Stole my heart. They convinced me to be love for a day.
Come on, thanks, girl. A runaway marriage. It's just too terrible. You pull off one
deal. I can't sleep. My ex-wife ran.
Why did she?
She knew that she was true and wrong.
And then his bias,
he came toward me
with a pistol
from like Europe.
Did you fight him
like a tiger?
He had strength and she had none.
Let me go, he tore the gun. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, we don't go. Yes, we don't go. Yes, we don't be tore the gun. Go, go, go. Yes, we don't be tore the gun.
We love what we do, and we want you to come and allow us to do it for you so that you can love it too, because it's really a great show. It's great music, great writing, great acting, great singing, great dancing. It's just good all around. So everybody, just come on.